And that is why I love this man.